Hello, we're back for episode 2. Today's episode, we face Aston Villa. We'll also compete in our first Carabao Cup game this season. Against Colchester, I'm pretty sure that is. And then we'll have Southampton. Then also we have the well-known deadline day. We might get on to Manchester United, we might not, but that most likely will be next episode. Leeds will definitely be next episode though. So obviously today, we face Leeds United. We still have that 53 million obviously. We obviously had a little less, but Matt Ritchie did sell eventually. We got 2.5 million from that. And I think we'll keep the same lineup. It did well last time against West Ham, so why wouldn't it do well here? And I've just seen that Antonio's got a third goal. He did score against us. Well, now we face Aston Villa, who have Coutinho in their team, obviously. And he's definitely the danger man there, along with Ings and Watkins. Could definitely cause trouble there, but let's get into this game then, shall we? Did actually forget to take the tag out because I realised easy one on there. And then, I missed it. But my target was in front of me, so I could light it up. That is beautiful from Gareth Bale. That is a beautiful finish from Gareth Bale. And he's got his first goal for the club. It's just a head on from Wilson. On the half volley. Makes it into the back of the net. Catches it really nice. On his right foot. 1-0. Gareth Bale.
Goal for the Magpies. Number 11, Gareth Bale.
Ings. Oh no, that was a mistake. Away from Carlos. We've got it back. And then that target. No, I'm also the maximum. Target running up well. Oh god. Not on red, is it? Oh, shoot. I thought it was a yellow card. I mean, he doesn't get the ball at all, like, does he? That That's not good. It's very early on as well. We've already got a red card. Saved comfortably by the keeper. Though. On target. No, Shelby. Bill. Forced out wide. No, so maximum. Ooh, that's a pen. Despite being going down to 10 men, we've got a penalty. It's definite penalty. I think it's a yellow card as well, but at least the commentator agrees me for once. Cher took it last time, he scored it, he'll take it again. And he scores it again, same place. Fabian Cher from the penalty spot once again. He almost did give to us in the remembrance last episode. But he will take it until he misses, and it'll go back to Cromwell somewhere. Same place from Fabian Cher as well. Two goals in two games from the penalty spot. 2-0 up, despite the red card. I was thinking about bringing another defender. Replace Carlos, but I don't think we need him yet. I'm doing quite well. I almost regretted my words there for a second. Shelby. It's a good ball to Callum Wilson. Trying to have a shot with him. It's a good tackle though. No cash. Coutinho. Coutinho playing a lot deeper than I thought he would. He's found Digne very well as well. Oops, headed away by target. Pass that one back. Oh, that was not really the pass I was expecting from the leg. Palace beating Brentford 1-0. Good there from Cher. Now Gareth Bale. Oscar. Gareth Bale again. Fouled by Danny Ings. What was it there? We've had a I don't know where the referee's coming. Got lucky there. Should not get another yellow. Man, Willock. Got on the way. Coutinho, cash. And back by Guimaraes. Still there from Guimaraes. On the cusp of half time, 10 minutes left. It's a good save, straight at the keeper. Watkins. Really good there from Kieran Trippier. Made the block. I think, yep, can have Bill there. No, Ings is in. Watkins. We've got a goal back. 5 minutes before half time. Nice there from Bill. Lost it though. And it's foul from Bill. Yeah. Okay, how is that one a foul? What's he done there? What a header from Gareth Bale. That is a beautiful header from Gareth Bale. He's got a headed goal. He's got a right-footed goal. He could be on for a perfect hat-trick. It's a ball in from... It's a beautiful first-time ball from Matt Target. Keeper gets a hand to it. He just pushes it more into the corner. One going into half time, and that's just how it ends. Well, this half anyway. 3-1 despite a red card. I think what I will do, just to make sure Gimenez does stay back, is put him in that centre back role. And also, I don't have a centre back on the bench, which is kind of stupid. I think that's the only thing I'll do, is just make sure he's a lot more back in the back line for 4-2-3 in a formation. And now some maximum. Good ball out wide now. Brilliant save from the keeper. Not been Bill, isn't it? He's on for a hat-trick. Once he gets the hat-trick, I might bring it off. But... And now Kieran Trippier has run it back from the corner. It's a brilliant one from Kieran Trippier. And now Watkins. Beautiful tackle there, but he's wiped out his own man. No cash. Finding Alan Saint Maximin. Got past him here. Made away. No sense. Dinya. Come back by Fabian Scher. Shelby. Fabian Scher, back to Shelby. Willock. Matt Target. Moving out to Gareth Bale on for a hat-trick. Wilson. Or some next name. No. Bullock. Going for Bale. What's that? I guess it was a handball then. Four fouls each. Kieran Trippier. Good run from Bale. Back. And then Gareth Bale. Trippier. Back to Gareth Bale. Bale for the hat-trick. Good save. You would have thought we had a red card at this point. Another cross. Looking for Bale, maybe? No. Gareth Bale. Not far away. Hang on, Jamal Lewis. That has been very good. He's got the last of Bale as well. Really want Gareth Bale to get the hat trick. Got the ball straight back though. Now it's drawn to City. He must have had a good one though. Gareth Bale. Foul here. Yeah. It's a red card for Dinya. A red card each now. Red card for both teams. Yeah, it's a 2-footed tackle. Not too much height on it. I thought I'd try it. A red card for both teams, so it affected us well. And it affected them well. What I'm gonna do, swap Bale to striker for a little bit. Bring on Murphy on the right. Shelby. And back. Lost it straight away though. Seven minutes left. Oh, what's that? What is that from Gareth Bale? I think it was Tom Chambers put him off there. Stop hitting it in. Milik's not been very good in this game. I think he's lost it. Not a lot. Good there from Trippier. I'll bring on Longstaff, I think. Phil Willock. In the final change. Now, Kieran Trippier. Sadly, Bill will not be getting his hat trick, but this is a very quick attack. Nothing like this. Now it's full time. Newcastle 3, Aston Villa 1. A red card for both teams. Newcastle lasted longer with the red card. Somehow we did better with the red card, I'd say. Fabian Schär for goal. Bill for brace. Another brilliant from Fabian Schär. Bill scoring a really nice volley inside 10 minutes. Ball just for half time. I don't know how they always complete so many passes, the AI. Doesn't even feel like they do very much passes, but they do. And now FA Cup action. I'm going to play the second team. And we'll give Fabian Schär a little rest, though. Well, I wanted to, but Carlos is... Well, it's very hard for this game, so Fabian Schär will have to play again. Byrne will get a game, some game time now, and will be captain as well. Yes, Colchester. And then got one more game, and then we have deadline day. Well, let's change the kits around because that's kind of a kit clash. We'll play in our home, they can play in their home. Just don't want to replace it just for this game. Sure, there can't be anyone terrible on the bench. Dollars collected that one. If I've been sure. And now Ryan Fraser. Good. Oh. Was that going in? I don't think it was going in. I was trying to do it far post, but for some reason I just tried to do it in here. Just in. Not a bad cross. Maybe a bit too low, but... Running ball through. Just didn't have pace. Yes, right. Just kept that in. No worse. Over the top now for Lewis. Not the chip, more than that, like. No craft. Joe Linton. Good ball in, it's good defending. I've had multiple chances already. 1-0. Good defending. Oh, he's done me in there. Longstaff, Fraser. Straight to Hayden. And Craft. Now Wood. Fraser, 1-0. It's been coming. 1-0. Good here from Wood, bring the keeper out. Fraser running in. Was there for the tapping. One nil.
Goal for Magpies. Number 21, Ryan Fraser.
Ryan Fraser again. Wood. Fraser. And well. And Joe Linton. Oh. Did really well there, Joe Linton. Didn't have the finish though. I agree with the commentator. Caught by the keeper. Best of all 7-1, Fraser. Oh my god, what is that strike? He's doing that at least, like, hit the side then. What is that? Help. Sean Longstaff this time. Soon help. Sean Longstaff for simple tapping. Woods again for the setup.
Goal for Magpies. Number 36, Sean Longstaff.
Back post, must put in by Ox almost probably got one in by himself. Ball offside. Keep it on there. That's a good ball there. It's a bit wide. Oh, and it's gone in. Isaac Hayden. Keeper just let it go through. I think he thought it was going wide or something. Was it Hayden's ball though? Because it definitely took reflection. Yeah, it was going straight for the keeper, that's why he didn't move. It was definitely going in. Keeper would have saved it, but it was obviously on target, so that is Hayden's ball. 3-0. Definitely fast. Lost by Hayden. Oh, that's a bad tackle. I'm sure, don't you dare get sent off now. I need you for the next game against Southampton. John Linton. Wood. Oh. I tried it. It was either that or squaring it to Fraser, but I wanted Wood to get a goal. That's a foul. Lost by Cher. 3-1. That was bad defending from me. Good save. Longstaff with a ball in. The worst ball, to be honest. Half time. 3-1 up. Gonna see if I put Munoz on the bench, but I didn't. So it probably will be just this team that'll make it through. Don't think I'll make any changes in this game. Very nice from Wood. Flick over the head of the defender and then the strike. That is beautiful. 2 minutes into the second half. Didn't even touch the ground. That is beautiful. Don't know what the keeper's doing, but it's a really nice finish. Oh, beautiful. 4-1. Straight after half time. Fraser's won that one back. Burn. Oh, that's much for Fraser. That's a terrible finish. Free kick. Fraser. Good ball through now to Wood. Oh, what a goal. Sean Longstaff again. This is just too easy. This is just too easy. Beautiful now. Oh, it's beautiful from Joel Linton. 6-1. This is just domination. Absolute domination here. Really good here from Joel Linton. Putting in a little bit of a strike on the left foot. His weaker left foot. Absolutely beautiful. It's now 6-1.
Goal for Newcastle United. Number 7, Clinton.
Might try and see if I can get Murphy a goal then. Well, the attacker's got the goal. Murphy. Oh, that's a Hatton Ben Arfa type run, that one. Like, similar. I've got 5 to the one against Bolton. Looks like the steward said him a little soon. Seven one. Jacob Murphy this time, beautiful goal. Colchester getting dominated. Might turn up to difficulty. Might turn up to legendary. So hang on. So we've got Wood scored, Fraser scored, Murphy scored, Longstaff, Hayden, Joel Linton scored. Should we try and get the back line to score? Or we try and get the whole team to score? Let's hope Lewis is scoring the next one. Maybe Cher, actually. Darn it. Murphy. No craft. I won't ever come inside here. Ooh. Is that from Lewis? I'm back now by Lewis. No Fraser. Oh, so close. For Lewis to get the goal. Wood? That's not. Is it? That is. Wish it was. Not so much wood. There's better. Oh, just over. They still have more passes than us. And I don't know how. Long stuff. One chipper. I think I'll bring Cher off so he's fit for the next game. Bring on Trippier and then do that. Just so he's fit for the next game. Too much for Trippier. Goodness me, the stadium's empty. Look back. Oh. Stuff. Oh. Wood. Long stuff. I'm going around. I'll try to get the backline score, then I try. I might not. I guess I try much longer. Ah, try to get long stuff for a hat trick, but didn't stay like that. 7-1 win. That stadium. So empty. My, you see the whole stadium, then you see the Newcastle fans. That's Dan Burn. Not much man. Stupid. 7-1 win. Goodness me. Oh, we got one more pass completed. Yeah, we were better than absolutely everything. Right then. Also says completed is one match suspension. Now then. The first team again. Should be fit for the Southampton. Yeah, he is. Fraser. He's on international. Wilson's on international. Wood and Bale. Did do well, but again, it's Colchester. It's a League Two team. It's a team game. Your time will come. Now, since the transfer deadline is coming up, actually, we need to look at some players we might want to bring in. Whether it's back up or what. I feel like another centre back we need, because obviously we've got Shea, we've got Carlos, yes, we've got Byrne, but we do need that one more. I think this one is wanting to be a young one as well, since we don't really have a young centre back, I'd say. Well, let's have a look at the little young centre backs. I mean, I would love Tomori, but again, he's a bit too good. But bring him in. Oh, that means I would have to bring Cher out though, and he's been brilliant. Oh, I think Tomori obviously would be a good one, but it would mean be a lot of complaints probably from Cher. Rawdon, Joe Rawdon, that wouldn't be too bad. I'd say Rawdon's probably the best one I could probably think of, but I'm not actually sure. Just having a little think here. Oh, he was there. I found one on the trusty app again. It doesn't have a real face, which kind of puts me off, but I want to see how unrealistic it is. Morato. 20-year-old centre-back. He's a left-footed centre-back. 6'3". He doesn't look too shabby. Another one here, the Bayern Munich player, who's obviously a very good player. 19 years old. Noyazu, yeah. That's how you say it. Let's see how... Ooh. Yeah, it's not really the best, is it? Roden has a real face and does, so to say. So I will wait for them guys to come back. Hopefully it wouldn't too long. Can't. How many days is it? 15 days, oh no. I think we could get like a most of it though. Hopefully anyway, because we've only got like 4 days. Anyway, Southampton. I mean, we won quite comfortably against Colchester, but again, it is Colchester. I think this episode I'll keep the difficulty the same, but next episode, if you want me to increase the difficulty, I will. Or maybe put some sliders on it. To make it a little harder here, because I've done it where I've went, found world class a bit too easy. Went up to legendary, and lost like 10-0. To Wolves and stuff before. Hang on. Alice isn't there yet. What's that? What? More flags out there. I wish they could like put war flags in this game. Because if so, they'd be brilliant. Put the big old flag up. Here we go. Let's get ready. We face Southampton at St. James's Park. Good play from Gareth Bale. Look, Bruno. Gonna lift it over there. He's still got it here, John Joe. Lost it. Now, Ilianusi. Only Carlos back here. Oh. Sent him there. What a save! That could be save of the season. That is a beautiful save. Brilliant reaction save from Carl Caldalo. Martin Dubravka. That is beautiful. Rose. Good there from Willock, and it goes for another corner. Won't be short in this time. Then good header from Salisu over the bar. Bill. A nice ball. Now to Wilson. To Sam Maximan. Try to bicy it. But maybe I should have lulled that one along the ground, maybe. Might have been a bit better, but keeper's got it anywhere. Big chance. Early on. Southampton here on the attack. I wish if it was offside or something. Just play on, like what they do with fouls. If you do it in real life, that was a good opportunity as well to counter attack. And back here by Kieran Trippier. Slide. That is well offside. Saw him like that on the second line. Did notice they moved the whole defence line forward. And caught them off on the offside. Smart from them. Now Trippier, Shelby, Bill. It's round. So Maximum. And lift it over the defender. Roger. Races. Nanusi. Now Walker Peters. Good save. Ref's really kept us in half of these games, like. Win it back here, Southampton. Win it back by Matt Target. Keeps that sort of stuff up. I will be buying him on a permanent. From Gareth Bale and Walker Peters. Just getting there first. Ooh, bad challenge from Shelby. He just gets a little touch on the ball to move it away from Shelby. Smart from him. Moved on there, now Keenan Trippier. Catherine Wilson through. Defender by Sarsu. Nice defend now, Trippier. Near Nusi. Always finish Trippier off. Ready and safe and keeper. He keeps doing that. He'll definitely be getting man the match. Oh, Prowse. Yeah, it's been coming. It has been coming. Very much has been coming. Well, Anfield has scored for Southampton. They have deserved it, like. Very much deserved it. On Maximum. There's one. There's two. Oh, almost three. One from Yusuf Forrest. Walk. Really nice. Walk. The double tripping, but he couldn't win the whole ball back. He has to defend. Might have to be Sean Longstaff. Free kick. Newcastle front. Back by Trippier. Not a brave can. Maximum. really good there. Oh, that was originally meant for Wilson. Not to Shelby. Just run a bit too forward. Bamford. Roger. Bamford. Armstrong. And still 1-0 up. Chair. Gareth Bale. Attack of the half. Gareth Bale. Take it. That's half time. Southampton at the break. St. Maximin. Good here from St. Maximin. Early goal. 1 minute 30 seconds into the second half. And St. Maximin for a brilliant run and a brilliant goal. Finish is superb as well. Into the roof of the net. Brilliant goal from Sam Maximan. 2-1 now. But man, Shelby. Trying to find Wilson, but it's got from Salisu. Back now. By Carlos. Cher. Guimaraes. Brilliant save. Trippier. That's the box. What might have just happened there from Maxi? Maxi! Once again. And this time it's not as much as a brilliant run from him, this time it's just a tap in. The crucial tap in. As he's equalised it now. Brilliant ball through for Callum Wilson. Keeper comes out. Maxi's there. Maxi shoots. Maxi scores.
Goal for Newcastle, number 10,
passed out wide. It's a foul. It's a yellow card. Gareth Bale. Oh. Now Bruno. Bruno. Oh, no by Xavi. I'll take the free kick. I haven't scored a free kick yet this year. And still haven't. These keepers are too OP now for free kicks, you can't score them anymore. San Maximan. It's inside here. Hello, San Maximan. Good save. Good tackle there. Oh, one back high up the pitch now. Hello, San Maximan. What a save. Should have scored that, like. Trippier. Bednarek. Armstrong. Too much there for Bale. Brilliant save. Good joint, man. Shot. Well done there from Target. Target. Oh, Callum Wilson. Wilson. It's a Maximan. It's a hat trick. 2-0 down at half time. 3-2-1 in pretty much the 80th minute. Really nice here. Wilk, I pass it off. What a strike on the right foot. Alan Saxman. And he's got the hat trick. And he puts Newcastle in front. I'll bring Wilk off now. On comes Sean Longstaff. I'll just do that for now. It's a beautiful strike from Alan Saxman. He's got the hat trick. Brilliant there from Joe Linton and also Saxman. Echo. Not so much more. It had to be Armstrong as well, didn't it? Oh, my Newcastle player. Come on in, boys. Goal now would be the winner. Either side. Oh no. Good block. Straight at the keeper. Now it's on Maxman. It's Maxman. More minutes. Flying now to Sam Maxman. Joel Linton. And that is the end of the game. 3-3. Sam Maxman gets the match ball, but it should have been a win for Newcastle. Had chances there at the end. Goodness me, they had more than double pass completed. Yeah, they were a little bit better than us. Now we have to carry that performance into Manchester United, which is not going to be a fun one, but now the all-important transfer deadline day. Fraser offer, I'm going to reject that from Ajax. Now then, see, how much information did we get given? Nothing. Lovely. Now I'm going to have to base this off my app, you know. See what's going to happen, who we're going to sign. I want to sign one of them, that's for sure, but I'm not sure who yet. Rodon, 6'4", 6'3", 6'3", all different ages, all different national teams. First of all, Nianzu. Let's look at him. 19 years old, 85 potential. He's got 70 acceleration. Passing isn't the best. He's alright dribbling for a defender. His defending stats are not too bad. 70, 73, 68. And he's got decent physicals. Nianzu, he's not too bad. 19 years old as well. Morato, 72 rated, 86 potential, left footed at 20 years old. Not a real face. He's got alright dribbling. Good defending, very good physicals. 87 strength for him. Best slide tackling, decent stand tackling, good marking, good heading, good jumping. Right. And then Rodon. Have a look at them. Where's he at? He is 72 rated, 81 potential. With all greens in defending. Decent strength as well. So for me, I'd have Niantu over Rondon. So there's Rondon out of it. That's between these two. And Morato or Nianzu? I'm not sure. One of them's a right foot, one of them's a left foot. So I'm going to have a look here. Which one we need? Left foot or right foot? Carlos is obviously right footed. You're right footed. You've got Byrne, who's left footed. But obviously, if we were to play Burn and then this new signing, that means if we had a left foot, it would be two left footers, two right footers in there. If we had a right footer, we would overload our right footers. But it would mean we'd have a left footer and a right footer in the backup squad. So, I mean, a left footer is needed, but when it comes to that one, to share, a right footer is preferred. But obviously Tomori is my third option. But obviously, when he's costing the whole budget, it would be very difficult to afford him. And I mean, Cher's been doing brilliantly recently as well. Morato or Nianzu. One of them is injury prone, one of them has a long passer. I might try and go Morato. Go Morato. I am going for Morato. His value is 5.5 million, so let's see what we can get for him. Anyone really want to swap? Roberts, goalkeepers, wingers, fielders. Yeah. I'll go 6 million. You want 9.4. We'll move the sell on clause and go 8.4. 10.4 or 8.8 million is a deal for Morato and his wages. I don't reckon they'll be high at Benfica, so I might give him like 20k a week. Squad roll, sporadic maybe. Transportation, yep. It's alright then. 5-year deal. Yep. No release clause. 24k a week. It's a deal. We have Morazzo in. On deadline there. He is 74 rated. So he's went up 2 overalls according to this game. Well, from this app I have. And that's not bad actually. Similar rating to Dan Burney will be given the number 2 shirt as well. So I'll get him into this team instead of Fabian Scher. Moranto. Do this. Bring Manos on here for Bale, I think. Actually, I'll do that. Yeah, I'll do that. I'll do that. There you go. Got Morato in there, we've got Munoz here on the bench. There we go. We have that new backup defender that we've been wanting. Put him on. Put him on sweeper. Increases his bad physical stats, increases his bad defending stats. Win-win. Right there. Did I put plan on it? I didn't. later. Probably should do that one. I'll do this quickly. And we'll sim Deadlander. I did with some people. I can't be bothered. I might do that just before the next episode will begin. But I think that's how we'll end. We'll get past deadline day now. And we'll see how it goes. Offer for Longstaff, that will be rejected. He's been brilliant for us. Especially in that Carabao Cup game, he did really well. This is going to be a very long episode, about an hour and 30 minutes. My word. Three hours left. Sim this out and let's have a look at everyone else's transfer business. Starting off with Arsenal. You brought Belotti, Diop and Barnes in. Gov, Nketiah, Pepe and Martinelli. Don't know who they are that they brought in. But let go of Konsa and McGinn. Sterling. I guess not Raheem Sterling. Brought Raymond. And Pabu out. Pabu's really good actually in this game. Okay. Some good business there by Brighton. Of the players that you let go. Interesting one actually. Burnley. Brought Origi in. Gay, Perisic. So Talor, Mount, out the door. It's an interesting one. Okay. So you can read these if you want. I'm just going to scroll through them if there's any interesting ones, like Sigurdsson. I don't know how he's still in this game, to be honest with you. Daily Blind going to Leicester. Inacho, bloody hell. They let go of 207 million. Pereira, Inacho, Madison, and Didi Barnes. Let go of Ricky, you might have brought in. That's good, that's actually a really good business there from Liverpool. Brought in two. Well, brought in the defender, a right back, and a cam. Let go of a striker, and a centre back. That's actually a really good business from them. City just bringing about a billion strikers. Let go of a midfielder. Shaw left, Rafa, Havard, and Didi, and Di Lorenzo joined. For us, he let go of 25 and then brought in 57. Mapai went into Norwich, that's all they did. Isak joined Spurs. Noble left West Ham. Brought in Keita, Iheanacho in. Crowell left, even though he wasn't there on a permanent. Wolverhampton Wanderers. Didn't really do anything interesting. Let's look at the top deals this window. Rafael Leao to Liverpool for £90 million. Astoni to Liverpool for 75. Mount to Milan for 63. Didi to Man United for 63. Diop to Arsenal. Don't know where he is, but surely he must be good. Guido is to Perth Berlin, that's an interesting one. Benyed to Athletic Club. Some interesting transfers. And deadline day. It's officially finished. Let's just look through these. Joe Linton, we had an offer for him on the last hour, but not happened from it. Okay. Jasper Cox. Okay. Oh, still got these two here. 500k, 200k. Still doing decent there. The England one. No one really amazing from Spain. Nice. What, Donny Santos still looking like could be decent. Them two in there. Yeah, nothing really amazing there. Jasper Cox is the only one there that ended up looking decent. Looked, he can go to a cam. However, Leonardo Andrade, the Brazilian, is definitely going to go now. He's fell a lot down. He will go. Danny Silva is the one I want to promote, but I have to wait till he's 16 to promote him up first. And that's how we end the episode. And yet today, Newcastle United in third place. Liverpool still one of the only team that's won every single game so far this season. As next up we face Manchester United. It's out Chelsea in the bottom of the table. 0 points. They didn't have a good summer like did they? Well, that's how we will end today. We'll see you in the next episode where we'll play Manchester United, Leeds, City in the Carabao Cup and maybe Watford and get September done. Might try and aim to do a month every episode till maybe when it comes to December I might do half a month in one, half a month in the other. Then I will try and do a month every episode. And do that. Will be about 9 episodes a season. 9-10 episodes. So yeah. We'll save this now. While I remember. And yeah. I'll see you next time.